ladies and gentlemen, from their new album, No, Bed, 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 it's They Might Be Giants.
The day is done, the sun is down, the curtains have been drawn, and darkness has descended over everything in town. The covers have been turned and I've got my pajamas on. I've had my fun, I've stretched and yawned, and all is said and done. I'm going to bed. Bed, 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 bed. I've done so many things today, there's nothing left to do. I ate three meals, I rode my bike, I hung out with my friends. I did my chores, I watched TV, I practiced the guitar. I brushed my teeth, I read my book, and then I sat around, I'm going to bed. Bed, 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 bed. Oh, it's pointless staying up for even 20 seconds more, when everything has happened and there's nothing else in store. The thing is now to lay my head down, close my eyes and snore, and so to bed directly I go. The day is done, the sun is down, the curtains have been drawn, and darkness has descended over everything in town. The covers have been turned and I've got my pajamas on. I've had my fall, I've stretched and yawned, and all is said and done. I'm going to bed. Bed, 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 bed. I'm going to bed. Bed, 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 bed. I'm going to bed.
John, that's great.
Leo.
John, Don Flansburgh, John Linnell, Dan Miller. They Might Be Giants.
Wow.
I love. And what is this thing you're playing over here? That all the doorbells and
let's get the close up on the
thing. That's cool. You didn't really see this, but what is this thing?
Get the close up on the thing.
It's the thing that does this.
Did you steal that from Jeopardy? That's awesome.
Oh, yeah.
That is
There's only one in the world.
His name is Ringo.
When you first started, it was just the two of you and synthesizers, right?
Yeah, drum machines,
drum machines, the whole thing.
Yep.
A couple of guys from Brooklyn. And a lot
of hair gel, some asymmetrical hairdos. Right.
It's great. Now, this is not the whole band. Your drummer he's in the hotel room drunk?
We got a bass player and a drummer.
Bass player and drummer.
They share the name of this guy here.
They're all Dan Miller?
They're all named Dan.
So it's John, Dan?
Yep.
Correct.
Oh, man. Full house.
That's got to be a song right there.
Yeah.
That's got to be a great song.
Always, you know, after 20 years of being in a band with, like, John and John, we just figured to take the heat off a little bit by...
having Dan.
Yeah, having Dan.
You guys have, I have to say, probably the number one band with the Screensavers audience, and I'd like to think it's because of the intelligence of what you do. Your lyrics are always interesting, always different, and smart. Kind of.
Wow, you're flattering everyone in the room right now.
Exactly. I'm good at
this audience. Let's get a round of applause for this audience.
Yes, you guys are smart.
No, it's really true. Honestly, Leo, I think
it's the genius of your audience.
They're geniuses. Look at them.
I think actually it's because we have a deep, abiding appreciation for the free, and we got into giving away free stuff very early on, and it's great. It's great.
How do you feel about stuff like Napster and music trading and stuff like that?
We love it all.
You don't mind?
We love it all the same. No.
John doesn't
actually,
like it.
The internet radio thing you were talking about is kind of an interesting phenomenon, because it does seem like they're sort of like, you know, creative forces on the internet, and then there's like sort of corporate forces on the internet, and it's hard to figure out, you know, how to keep the corporate out.
for an alternative band like you, internet radio is a great thing because sometimes you can't get the airplay. You're doing great now. You got the Malcolm in the Middle Emmy, and you got the new album. And let's say the song, the name of the album is again No.
Yes.
And it, Bed was a song you just did, but it's an enhanced CD, right?
It's an enhanced
CD.
Right.
Is there more stuff on there?
When you stick it in your computer, it just starts up. I guess if it's a Mac, it just starts up
everything.
Right away.
All of them.
All formats.
Yeah. You guys sound like Mac guys.
You get these kooky animations that. Yeah. It's a record for kids. If you just mess with the mouse, the stuff on the screen does interesting stuff,
and
it's
there's some sort of faux game kind of stuff.
Yeah. Well, we'll talk some more about it. I want to talk about your website too, because you have the most interesting, fun, great website. There it is. Oh no, that's the album. That Don't Cross in the middle.
Yeah, that's the enhanced CD right there.
Where did that song come from? That was like a public service announcement, wasn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it was in the New York State area. It's basically, you know. I guess there was a problem in the 60s with kids crossing the street in the middle of the
big
block.
Big problem.
Yes.
It was a major problem.
And it's been solved by this PSA.
Thank goodness. Would you guys play another one for us?
Sure.
I'd love it.
This is a song off our previous album, Mink Car, and this song is called Older.
John Linnell, John Flansburgh, they might be giants, ladies and gentlemen.
You're older than you've ever been, and now you're even older, and now you're even older, and now you're even older. You're older than you've ever been, and now you're even older, and now you're older still.
Time is marching on, and time is still marching on.
This day will soon be at an end, and now it's even sooner, and now it's even sooner, and now it's even sooner. This day will soon be at an end, and now it's even sooner, and now it's sooner still.
You're on tour now all over the country.
All across the United States.
And supporting the great album, No.
Yep.
And they're coming to your town soon. They're coming to my town. In fact, I'm going to go see you guys July 23rd when you come to my town.
So what town is that?
Petaluma.
Petaluma.
Did you know that? The Little Mystic Theater? You're coming there.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I did. Yeah. I knew it. Yes.
You have the PDA, right? Hey, it's great. We'll be back with more with They Might Be Giants. For links to their website, downloads. Yes, free MP3s and more. Go to our website, thescreensavers.com. A little later on, they're going to perform another song, a third song for us. We are lucky.
Absolutely.
And Dan will be here, too.
Yes.
He's great. He doesn't say a word, but he's deep, very deep. Stay put, folks. We have TechTV's Britt Larson standing by in New York, ready to give us a scoop on Mac World Expo. And up next, Morgan has a simple way to expand all your folders with a single click. You're not going to want to miss this handy trick when the Screensavers continue.
Here's Robot Parade by They Might Be Giants.
Yeah!
In a future time, children will work together
to build a giant cyborg. Robot Parade, Robot Parade, wave the flag that the robots made. Robot Parade, Robot Parade, robots obey what the children say. There's electric cars, there's electric trains. Here comes a robot with electric brains. Robot parade, wave the flag that the robots made. Robot parade, robots obey what the children say. But wait, we've got a second song. We've got a second song from long ago. The song is called Shoehorn with Teeth. Shoehorn with Teeth is the name of this song. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. People should get beat up for stating their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth, 'cause he knows there's no such thing.
Thank you to John Plansmer, John Linnell, Dan Miller. They might be giants, ladies and gentlemen. We are just getting started. Coming up, discover the dimension of the world's largest DNA model. Tonight's Twisted List. And after the break, which first-person shooter is the most educational? Find out what games do teach. The screensavers continues.
Right-click an image folder and choose Properties. Check Enable Thumbnail View. Now open the folder and go to View. You'll have a new option to view your pictures as thumbnails.
He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth, 'cause he knows there's no such thing. What's the sense in ever thinking about the tomb when you're much too busy returning to the womb? He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. People should get beat up for stating their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth, 'cause he knows there's no such thing.
Thank you. Thank you.